The next bus I'm going to look at is Arriva Medway's brand new, all new Enviro 400 with 5th generation VoIP. This was a very random bus to see in Medway. So then, Arriva, or should I say DB, have buying in loads of the original Enviro 400, and they've been in a very much a rush to buy in as many original Enviro 400s as possible before Euro 6 came in. And the reason for this is because of the 101 route needs a fast bus to get up Bluebell Hill, and the original Enviro 400 is really fast. He goes 4.5 miles an hour a second, and the top speed I've recorded it going is 74 miles an hour, which is just epic. So then, now into the days of Euro 6, and they've now brought the all-new Enviro 400, which is a Euro 6 bus. It has, surprisingly, 6th generation VoIP when the originals had ZF, but how does this new bus perform? Well, obviously it's not going to be anywhere near as fast, since non-hybrid Euro 6 buses are just not very fast. But with that said, it is so much faster than its rival, the Wrightbus Street Deck. The Wrightbus Street Deck is so pathetically slow, the top speed of 45 to 50 miles an hour. The all-new Enviro 400, the non-hybrid version, goes about 60 miles an hour, so it's just so much better in every way. It looks much nicer, and the interior is much nicer. So let's ride this awesome bus.